Homegrown alligators. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start with just jogging on the spot. Okay, so we're going to go for 30 seconds. So you guys can go ahead. And then from here, what I want you to do is I want you to add in horizontal arm swings. You're just going to bring them across your body. And back. Trying to warm up our legs and arms. All right, next one, you're going to get into a kind of like a squat, but I want you to do a lateral lunge shift. Go back and forth here. Start nice and slow, sitting back into your hips. And then you go a little bit lower, get more of that stretch on the inside of the leg, push it through that heel, feel it in the glute. All right, and then high knees. 30 seconds. Landing on your toes, driving your knees up. Five seconds. All right, next one we're going to do is a squat. And then you come up, I want you to pull down. So you're going to squat with your hands up, squat, pull down at the top. Okay, so arms up, sit down, pull down. So you're almost mimicking a lat pull down. So engaging those lats. Good, and we're gonna go back to the jog. And then what I want you to do with your arms is you're gonna bring them out and in together as you're jogging. Similar to a chest fly on a machine. Bring the elbows together and the hands together. Okay, and then into the lateral lunge again. If you want, you can add a little bit of a hop this time though. Okay, so you can do still the lateral lunge. If you want more movement though, almost like a skater hop. Again, pushing on a heel and back up. All right, and then high skips. So you're gonna skip on the spot, opposite arm goes up with the opposite leg. Drive the knee up and the opposite hand up. All right, and then the squat again, but you're gonna turn and you're gonna punch to the one side. So body weight squat, turn and punch. I pivot that outside toe so you can get that rotation through the torso. All right, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna start with the workout now. We've got 8 exercises, 40 seconds each. I'm gonna put the timer on here too. Okay, so you guys should hear the timer with the music. Okay, so first one you guys are gonna do is you're gonna do a reverse lunge. So you go reverse lunge, and then you're gonna squat. Okay, so it's a reverse lunge, and squat. That's gonna be your first exercise. Okay? So So you hear the timer go 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. So reverse lunge, come into a wider stance and squat. Squat, squeeze the glutes when you come up and drive your weight to that front leg as you're going to the reverse lunge. First lunge, 10 seconds. Squeeze the glutes. All right, here we go. Good, so rest your 20 again, keep moving. The next part we're gonna do is the plank variations, goal posts. So you're gonna be in a plank position. Okay, so you're gonna let your eyes go over top of your one arm. And then you're gonna move over top of the other arm. So it's a very small movement back and forth. Okay, so plank position. Move your eyes over top of your thumb, and then your other thumb. So you're rocking back and forth. Hold the core nice and tight. Yeah, and then just rocking back and forth. Good, 10 more seconds. Good. Okay, and then we're gonna go back to those reverse lunges with the squat. So again, 20 seconds. 10 seconds. Okay, here we go. 2, 1, go ahead. So to make it a little bit more challenging, if you guys want an extra challenge, when you come in the squat, do a jump with it. Go back right into the reverse lunges. Okay, squat, jump up. Reverse lunge, up. Good. Nice soft landing. Feel that burn in your quads, 10 seconds. Jump up. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Good, 20 seconds. And back to those goal posts, those planks. All right, get ready there. Gonna go in 5 seconds. Plank position. So again, set your arms up, parallel from each other, and let the eyes just rock over the thumbs. All your weight should be with your one elbow, your shoulder, and then to the next one. Keep the core nice and tight, 10 seconds. Good, well done. So those are the two first exercises. Next one we're gonna start with is gonna be a glute bridge with a hamstring walkout. So you'll be on your back, okay? You're gonna go up into a glute bridge. Now you're gonna let your left leg lead this set. You're gonna walk it out, let the right leg walk out, bring the left leg back in, and the right leg back in. Okay, so you can go as far or as close as you need to. So that's gonna be the first one. Start in 3. So on your back, up into the glute bridge, let the left leg go out, right leg go out, bring the left leg back in, and the right leg back in. Keep the hips high and the glutes tight. And just let one of the legs lead. I'm just doing all my left right now. Let's come back in. Keep the hips high. feel that in your hamstrings. Good. And back on up. Next one you guys are gonna do is mountain climbers to arm reaches. So you're gonna do a mountain climber position. You're gonna reach one, two, three, four, and you're gonna reach out for your arms. Okay? So down to a mountain climber position, drive the knee up, one, two, three, four, and then let the arm come out in front of you, and the other arm. Back into the mountain climbers, one, two, three, four. Arm out, arm out. One, two, three, four. Good. The arm reaches are a little too hard. You can always go back down to your knees and then do them from there. Good. 20 seconds and we're going back to those the glute bridge with the hamstring walk out. 10 seconds. Here we go. Two, one. So glute bridge. So now I'm letting my right leg lead. So I'm going to glute bridge, right leg out. Right leg back in. Hips high. Pull those hamstrings nice and tight. Ten seconds. Almost there. Well done. All right, and then to the mountain climbers again. 10 seconds. All right, here we go. Start with four mountain climbers. Drive the knee up, keep the back straight and the butt down. Four, and let the arm come up. Good, drive the knee up, hold the core tight. Yes. 10 seconds. Well done. Nice job, everyone. So grab some water if you need, and then we're gonna start with the back half of the workout. Okay. So the next one we're going to start with is half burpee. So you're not doing full burpee, half burpee. So what I mean by that is you're going to let yourself arms come down. You're going to jump your feet back and then back in this position. You're going to stay low the whole time though. Okay. You're not coming up in between. Staying low, jump the feet back and here and back down. Okay. Two, one, low, hands go down, feet kick back out, feet come back up, hands come up. Stay nice and low. Think of you're almost in that squat position when you come back up to the start, so you're not standing up. Push through those heels if you're in that low position, feeling your glutes, your hamstrings. 5 seconds. Good, 20 seconds, hold on. Next one, it's gonna be another core one. You're gonna flutter kick down, okay, till the lowest point you can go, then you bring your feet back up. You can put your hands underneath your glutes for that low back support. Okay, so feet are up. Let the feet flutter until the lowest point. Make sure the low back stays on the ground though. And then you're gonna bring both feet up together at the same time after you get to the lowest point. There you go, yeah. Let them fall. Hold the core tight. And back up. Let it kick down. Pull together. Bring it back up. Control the core. Don't let the low back come off the ground. Almost there. All right, and back to those half burpees again. Half burpees. Go ahead. Start low, hands go down first, feet go out, feet come back up, hands come up. Feeling your core as you're going back. You can always walk your feet back too if you find it's getting too difficult. And then jump back up. Okay. Walk the feet back. Almost there. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Great. And back to those flutter kicks. Hold on, everyone. All right, 10 seconds. Hands under back to support low back. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Flutter kick down, nice and slow. Feeling the core. Back up. You can have the head down or up, whatever's more comfortable. Down. Girl, put your love on me. 10 seconds. Well done. Nice job, everyone. All right. We're going to go into the last two. So the first one you guys are going to do is push up. You're going to do one push up to leg extension. So I'll just demo this one quickly. You're going to go into a push up and then you're going to let one leg come up, the other leg come up, back down to a push up. Okay, squeezing the glutes as this leg comes up. So you don't want to just lift it up to the sky, but just drive your heel up towards the ceiling. Okay. We're gonna start that one in 5. Okay, go ahead. You can also do the push-ups from the knees, come up to the toes, and drive the heels up. Drop back down to the knees, and push up. Squeeze the glutes. As you're kicking up. Ten seconds. Well done, everyone. All right. Next one we're doing is 10 jumping jacks, followed by 10 high knees. Okay, so you're doing 10 jumping jacks. I'll count them out though, but you go at your own pace. Okay, here we go. So starting with the jumping jacks. 10 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. High knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drive those knees up with the high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then back to those push-ups to like leg extensions. Ten seconds. All right, go ahead. Well done. Good. 20 seconds. So it's jumping jacks to high knees. Here you go. 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, quick high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Jumping jacks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Quick high knees. 1, 2, 5, 6. Jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And there we go. Nice job, everyone. All right. So we got like a few more minutes here, so let's just end off with some core. So we'll start with side plank. We'll do our regular plank and then our other side plank. We'll hold each for 30 seconds. Okay, so start on your right or your left side for your side plank. Okay, so we're holding each position for 30 seconds. Okay, go ahead, up on the feet. Make sure the elbows are underneath your shoulder. If this position's too hard, drop that bottom leg so that you're going off of your knee and your top leg's for support. So I'll stretch it out. Grab your water if you need. Okay, start with a hamstring stretch. Hold each for 20. and switch sides. Okay, we'll move into that butterfly position. Again, left ear to left shoulder. Take that left arm and gently pull down on the right side of your head. Get more of that stretch on the right side of your neck. Good, and we'll switch sides. Right side, right hand on the left side of the head. Bring that right ear to the right shoulder. Good. And then bring the chin, tuck the chin towards the chest and keep those shoulders back. So then you guys will go into like a long sitting position. So you're gonna take your left leg, cross it over your right leg, so your right leg is nice and straight. And then you're gonna bring your elbow to the outside of that knee. Face this way, cross. Feel that stretch in your glute and a little bit of the low back as well. And then same thing with the right side, left leg, outstretch, right leg over top of the left. And then twist your body so it's facing your right leg. Okay, then we'll go into a hamstring one. So you're gonna come into a plank position, but you're gonna bring your feet up a little bit more so your body's looking at V. And then you're gonna let your try and get your heels towards the floor. So you're gonna feel that one in your calves and a little bit behind the knee. And then from here, you can pick up one foot. So you're going up onto your toes on the one side and feel more of that intense stretch on the one side. Okay, and then you're gonna switch. You'll put that heel down and those toes come up. And we'll go one more stretch on each side again. So switching. And again, one more time. From here, let's go onto all fours. We'll do the cat camel. So round the upper back as much as you can. Tuck the chin down. Take two deep breaths. Okay, after you let them out, arch the back down, chin comes up. Again, two deep breaths. In through the nose. Out to the mouth. Again, we'll do each one. So arch the back up. Tuck the chin, two deep breaths. And one more here. Good, and then we'll finish off with child's pose. So knees are out, walk your fingers forward and bring the forehead towards the mat or the floor. And again, three deep breaths in each position. feel that good stretch in your shoulders and your interlats, and then move the hands over to one side of the mat. And then again, three deep breaths. And the other side, last one here. All right, and then slowly bring yourself back up. Nice job, everyone. I'll just stop recording here.